welcome to Preschool Genius. In this video, we will learn about the most essential object in our solar system, the Sun. The Sun is a vital part of our solar system. Sun is a giant star that gives us light and warmth. Life on Earth depends on the Sun, from the Sun's gravity that holds our entire solar system together, to provide us with light so we can see everything around us during the day. Without light from the Sun, there would be no plants or animals and therefore, no food, and we wouldn't exist. Amazing! Did you know that the Sun is so massive? It is so big that you could fit over a million Earth inside it. It's also really hot, with temperatures reaching millions of degrees Celsius. Even a spacecraft would easily burn up if it tried to fly too close to the Sun. But don't worry, we're safe on Earth because the Sun is far away, and its heat and light reach us without harming us. Because if we were too close, it would be way too hot to live here. Just how close is the Sun to the Earth? Much closer than other stars, although still quite a distance away. It is around 93 million kilometers from Earth. Compared to the distance between Earth and the Moon, that is 400 times further. Ever wondered what the Sun looks like? First, you should never look directly at the Sun without wearing unique protective eyewear. But no worries, NASA has plenty of fantastic images of the Sun for you to view. Images of the Sun are taken using telescopes with filters by scientists. These pictures will inform us about our star. Every day, the Sun rises in the east and sets in the west. Plants flourish, and the sky become brighter as a result. Although life on Earth may depend on heat and light, the Sun also sends additional particles. For example, the Sun sends lots of other energy and small particles toward Earth. Much of the energy and particles are mostly blocked from us by Earth's protective magnetic field and atmosphere. But sometimes, a significant stream of these particles reaches Earth and interacts with the gases at the outer edge of our atmosphere. This causes streams of light in the sky called auroras. So beautiful! So, in short, the Sun is a big, hot star that gives us light and warmth and helps us grow plants and see the world around us. That's it! I hope you enjoyed learning about the Sun with me today. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye.